When attaching ROCKWOOL Smartrock insulation to masonry or concrete substrates, use energy, labor, and cost-saving fastening solutions from TRUFAST. In this video, we will demonstrate proper attachment of ROCKWOOL Smartrock using three different solutions: Plasti-Grip PMF anchors, shot-in thermal grip insulation pins, and thermal grip washers and screws. Before you start, make sure to always use proper safety equipment, which includes long sleeves, ear and eye protection, dust masks, and gloves. Before Smartrock can be installed, clean the substrate using appropriate means and methods to remove dust, grease, silicone, and dirt. Remove any loose brick, mortar, and concrete until the substrate is stable. Fill larger holes using mortar, plaster, or an appropriate liquid-applied air barrier, such as ProClima Viscon, to allow for a continuous air barrier membrane. Always follow manufacturer's instructions for application, including verifying the mill thickness. Viscon must be allowed to fully cure prior to moving forward with the installation of Smartrock insulation boards. The first option for attaching ROCKWOOL Smartrock is the Plasti-Grip PMF anchor, a simple solution that reduces thermal bridging for optimum energy performance. Available in various lengths for all thicknesses of Smartrock, this solution requires no pins, screws, or adhesives. To install, pre-drill a 5/16 inch diameter hole through the insulation and into the substrate. Insert the anchor into the hole, then tap with a hammer until snug. Thermal grip CI prong washers with masonry and/or concrete screws can also be used to attach Smartrock. The dual prongs enable pre-spotting of the washer for easy on-the-wall screw assembly. For masonry and concrete substrates, pre-drill the appropriate hole through the insulation and into the substrate, press the washer onto the insulation, and tighten the screw until snug. For even faster installation, use shot-in thermal grip insulation pins. Various lengths are available to accommodate all thicknesses of Smartrock. Insert the nose stem of either the IP40D or IP50D tool into the shank. Press the fasteners into the insulation until the tip rests against the substrate, then pull the trigger. A great option for large projects, with tools available for varying substrate densities. ROCKWOOL Smartrock requires 3 fasteners per 24x48 insulation board, indented 8 inches from the side of the board and spaced 16 inches apart down the center line. For partial 2/3 insulation boards, use 2 fasteners, and for 1/3 boards, use at least 1 fastener. Always be sure to stagger board joints and secure insulation as required. As a final step, air seal the Smartrock membrane using tape at all board seams, wall perimeters, including floor-to-wall transitions, and over fastener heads. Tescon Vana tape is available in a variety of widths to provide sufficient overlap when sealing two substrates. Be sure to achieve proper tape adhesion by using the Press Fix Tape Application tool to press down on the tape to activate the bond. Avoid wrinkles and creases in the membrane and tape during installation. Fastener heads and wall penetrations can be easily sealed with either cut lengths of tape or pre-cut accessories. With proper prep work, tools, and supplies, installing Smartrock is fast and easy. With this system approach, energy efficiency of the building envelope can be achieved, including air and vapor management and thermal insulation. ROCKWOOL Smartrock and all accessories you've seen here are available through select dealers and distributors. When you're looking for the best energy and labor-efficient insulation attachment solutions, TRUFAST is here to support you.